Hello everyone, welcome back to the part 2 of move cube game thing. So in this one we are gonna die. Let's just start. And let's just use this guy and just delete all of its stuff because I'm too lazy to make another cube. And we'll just remove and remove. And then rename this little feller enemy. And then we are gonna add a script to the player. That was already there. Okay. It's gonna be called death. I already have it here, so I'm just gonna create an edit. And we gotta wait until it's done loading for some reason. Here we go. Alright, so we have this, and, excuse me, alright. So first, we're just gonna remove all these two things, because they're not important. And then, we're gonna add void on collision enter, we're gonna do this collision info. It doesn't matter if it has a private or not, but I'm just gonna delete it anyway. But and if collision info dot collider dot tag equals death or whatever the tag you want to name it. But before we go any further, head back into Unity, go to the enemy, add a tag, I already did, and you just gotta click that, you know, pretty easy. And then you just tag it that thing, so. Now, death, and then we will have this. Oh crap, it glitched out a little. It's okay. And it's gonna be, first we gotta add the scene management up here. That's scene management. And then we do scene manager dot load scene. And then main, or whatever you called your scene, if you saved it, you just gotta do a control S to save it. I don't know what it is on the Mac, because I don't use a Mac, but it would add this and ask you what to name it, and I named it main, so it's gonna be main. And then, we just add that. Sorry, my puppy barking, but alright. Now that's done, we save this, go back into the Unity machine. And then we'll try it out. We're not gonna have the guy move yet. But first we're actually gonna add a material for it. Enemy. And then we're gonna have it be red, so you can murder him. Freaking dog. It's barking. It's okay. He's like playing with something, usually. Alright, so when you run into him, as you can see, the scene restarted, but it restarted too fast, and the lighting was freaking weird and messed up. And that's not normal, so we'll fix that right now. So first, we're gonna fix the lighting, which is actually really easy. All right, you just gotta go up here, click lighting, or go to window. If you don't have the lighting up there, go to window, and then go down to lighting. That's correct. And just click it. Lighting setting. And you go, it's right here. You click that, uncheck that, and click that. Now it's gonna do stuff, but don't panic. You did the right thing. And boom, it has this new folder called main, and it just has these two things in it to prevent it from being all weird. So now if we click play, it's gonna be normal. See? Normal lane. But we die way too fast. It's like, wait, I died? How did I die in this time? Anyway, so we're gonna head back into the script. We're gonna, let's see, we're gonna add a new thing. It's gonna be called, it's gonna be void, and whatever you wanna call it. I'm just gonna call it death, because you're dying, so. And then you do that, and boom. Wait. Hold on. Dad. Public. Maybe. No. Oh, yeah. There we go. I'm still gonna keep it public, though. Alright. And we're gonna copy this. We're gonna cut this, which actually copies it, too, and paste it right here. And then right here, it's gonna be death. Here we go, and little there. And to make it so it's slower, we're gonna do invoke death or whatever you called your thing. And before we do anything else, we're gonna go up here. We're gonna do public. Float delay, I'm just gonna call it delay, and equals 1 second. So that's gonna be 1 second, and it's gonna, we're gonna go right here, and it's gonna delay. Alright. Boom. So now, once we save that, head back into Unity. Yeah, it should work. Like, it's gonna be slower. Ouch. Alright. So we go into Inspector, and we go to Player. And as you can see, the delay right here, we're just gonna make it 3 seconds. Because 3 seconds is long enough. Right. We're probably gonna change that to 2 seconds, but for now it's gonna be 3. Right. So when you run into this guy, oh, wait a minute. I think I messed up here. Yeah. No, it's okay. I think we should put this up here instead. I think that might have been the problem. Let's try it out. We have to wait for that. Ugh. Alright. Maybe that wasn't... It's fine for now. Yeah. We'll fix that later. But we're gonna leave it like that. And now, to die when you, like, fall off, we're gonna go into the player movement script. Whoops, alright. And then we're gonna do public. Oh, whoops. Public rigid body RB. And then we go down here. It should work in the update. But, I don't know. Anyway. We do if RB dot position dot Y. And then we're gonna do this. And then negative. So if it's like, if it's down, so when you fall off, it's gonna be, oops. And then it's gonna be Scene manager. We don't have it up here in this script. Dot scene management and end, and then scene manager. Dot load scene. Gonna be. Here we go. Save, and then go back into the Unity machine. Unity machine. And then, oh yeah, I messed up, hold on a second, we gotta do this, oop, there we go, we gotta add the player rigid body right there, so now it should work, and so we avoid that guy, and then we just fall off. It restarts. So it's pretty good. So that's it for now. In the next episode, we're gonna fix the restart delay thing. And we're gonna make it so the enemies move. And, yeah. I guess that's it for this one. See you guys later in the next episode.